Hello guys, my name is Alani Orisola. So today I'll be talking to you about consideration on how to start an agri-business. So to start an agri-business, you have to start at a point. You don't have to think that you must have a million naira before you can start. You can start at any point at where you are. Like if you have like 20,000, 5,000, 10,000 like that, you can start an agri-business. You don't have to think that you have to have a certain amount before you, a big amount before you can start an agri-business. And the second thing, you have to know the purpose of you going into the business. That's very important. You have to know the purpose of going into the business. And another thing is, you have to know your plan. You have to know your plan. Every business needs a plan. So you have to know your plan. You have to write it down, even on a sheet of paper or anywhere. You have to know your plan. And after that, you have to know your self-investors. That means you have to know the type of animal your crop you are going into. You have to know yourself, investors. What are the things I know how to do? What are the employees that work with me? You have to know yourself, investors. And then you have to know your resources, investors. You have to know your, that's very important. You have to know what type of land, equipment, what type of animal do I know how to do? What type of animal or crop do I know how to do? Do I want to go into the resources you have? The equipment you have, the land. You have to know your resources, investors, and lastly, you have to know your market. That's very important. Everybody wants to work for a profit, so you have to know your market, and you have to know what suits the market, what the market requires, before you can go into a good business. And thank you for watching my video. If you want to for more video, please subscribe on this channel and click the like on this. Thank you.